What's up, guys? It's Monday. We had a really busy weekend here, which is always great. So today, hopefully it's a little bit toned down. I got a lot of stuff to do. I gotta reorganize. I need to pull some pairs back here, and I also need to just take inventory again of what's gone and what I might need to pick up this week. This stack right here on the side of me is actually all pre-owned stuff that we bought this weekend, or it was traded in. It looks like we probably got about 23 used pairs, so these all need to be cleaned, which will be done by the end of the week, and then we'll put these out for sale. Other than that, hopefully we'll get a couple sales in today, but nothing too crazy where it's I can't get any work done. So, all right, guys, let's see how the day goes.
Cheese!
They used?
Yeah.
Realistically,
20.
Cheese.
Less.
Less? Yeah. Are they on the 3DS?
I don't know. Check it.
You check it. Hold up. Are the Craft 4s brand new?
Yeah.
Those I'm paying $220 on. Just bought one for $220 the other day, so. It's up to you if you want to take that or not. That's $220 DS Craft 4.
So credit question?
Huh?
What's so credit?
$240
$361
That's DS on these? $200 The two.
$220
Not $220 Two. The two on those, I'll do $220 on those, and that's a fucking brick.
No.
Fuck.
Nice.
These are DS?
They look it right. I think so.
You're taking a loss on these.
By how much?
Probably a hundo.
I'll keep those.
Yeah, sorry, bro. Not a sevens guy.
Who are you?
I don't even think those are going for like $150 right now, bro.
No, I think so, maybe.
So if I'm buying these, this is two, and then that's $220
So $420
Yeah. All right. Done deal.
Done deal. All right.
These are Tiffany's.
It's a small tier, but I kind of included that in the price.
Did you whack these?
Did I whack them?
Yeah, you hit them for retail.
Yeah. Oh my god. I think they have their address book, so I don't want
to just rip it off for them. Either that or if you want, I'll shop you it off. I just kind of want to keep that.
Yeah, for sure.
I'll
like
shop you it off you.
Yeah,
there's
like four different spots.
I got it.
Cement actually good on that pair too.
Yeah. Right. So if you want, I didn't get to go to the bank today. I can give it to you on a check, or I can send it to you, or if you want it in cash, you can just come grab it tomorrow for me. I didn't have time to today. But if you write it, if I write you a check, you cash it now, you'll have it today.
Yeah, I think a check still early.
He said that Mayor got the baddest collection, though.
A 9. We had a 9.5 already, so we got two here right now. Both brand new Tiffs. We also have Diaz DB4s in right now. Diaz Travs. Another DS Trav. A lot of good pairs in the store right now.
black and gold.
Trying to see if I get to a trade.
Some threes.
So are you looking to get a store credit on these? Or?
Yeah.
What are you thinking for store credit on those, bro?
Yeah, 300.
How much?
300.
300, I definitely won't pay for that, bro. I'm sorry.
What do you think is a fair price?
Probably like 230.
Is it 240?
Yeah. Yeah, if it's just trade in, that's fine. Yeah, so for these you'd owe $110. That's cool?
Yeah.
Alright.
Look almost like Native American. Like. These are $150, right? Something and a half.
Can I
get these?
Yeah, yeah,
this is my first purchase with you. I was actually looked at, I said, damn, what do you use for cleaning sneakers? Rejuvenator?
I've used that. Sometimes I honestly just use blue dish soap for the bottom.
Yeah.
I don't really clean uppers like suede and stuff, so.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with that. And the new bug, that shit,
yeah,
scratches me. I got a couple of pairs. I got Kelroy's, I got Raging Bulls.
Yeah.
And they're real easy to scuff that material.
No, they are. That's why I don't really fuck with it, guys.
I love them. Like, you know what I'm saying? They're real nice. The fives are comfortable. I got bad feet, so what am I? Most of the retros aren't comfortable at all.
Yeah.
From what I heard, it's like 11, 12s, and 13s are like the most comfortable, the later models.
They are.
Now, you agree?
I mean, I don't wear them anymore. I think Yeezys are the most comfortable shoe, but as far as Jordans go,
I just hate the aesthetics of it, or I don't like the...
It looks...
Because I don't like low-top sneakers.
Yeah.
Now people love...
You can't have a paper receipt?
Nah, it's only texting me, you know, I'm sorry. I don't have a paper.
It's an official business, so you got a web page and everything. Hey, that's probably the next thing. I'm going to try some 13s and see how those like are on my feet.
Yeah.
I was looking for some royal blue ones, but I didn't see any.
Oh, God, not here.
Yeah.
You want a bag, bro?
A bag?
No.
Oh, no.
Save you.
Thank you, my brother. All right, take care.
All right, take care, bro. Appreciate you.
You want the
lady? Hey, I got them for like $70.
Bro. Do 20 off on this one?
Probably
170, I think.
Yes.
Okay, this one for 170.
That's fine.
No, I'll do full on this one. You think he wants to return it?
That's fine.
Cabrón, lo más barato es 100. Pero todavía ganas.
No, pues, los quiero para mí.
¿Los quieres? Por 100. Los puedo usar y venderlos después, cabrón. Tal vez te dan 125.
No, no, que para venderlos.
¿Los quieres?
So, 170. 270. 100. So, 370. 170.
370 for these.
Yes, and then 170
for that one.
Then it's 540 minus 120 if you want.
Yeah, we're gonna take all together.
You would just give me 420 for all of them.
So you're there with him.
You take car, right? With this
yeah.
One? Huh?
There was him business.
Same business.
Yeah.
So you probably own this pair too. So you like this one? Because I know you like fours.
I don't have that pair.
Yeah? Why, you don't like it?
It's not really an orange guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's like the tongue, the way it is. The way it is.
Yeah. That pair's the like used to, obviously, so it's
them things will
break
for the long.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, yeah.
So they shot up.
I just wanted me to wear, you know what I mean? So
yeah.
That for the price, I can't beat it, Bobby.
Let me go grab the dunks for you.
Yeah,
so it is closing time now, and I stopped
videotaping about an hour ago or so because I literally had a dude roll up in a U-Haul and told me he needed to sell all of his stuff. So I bought it. We have probably 60 to 70 pairs at least of J's. And we have all kinds of stuff. Like we have new used stuff, a lot of used stuff, a lot of older stuff. That's a pair of Black Toe 14s. That's an older pair of Air Jordan 10s. You know, we got all kinds of stuff. There's a Katrina 3. And like one, there's just boxes, man. I think there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 6 boxes. And they are all just overflowed with shoes. Like this is a light worn pair of white Oreo 4s. We have a DS pair of Midnight Navy 4s. Lightly worn Heritage 1s. Black Racer 5s. Like, there's a lot of good stuff in here. Patent Breads, probably worn one time. Uni Blue 4s, size 10. Probably worn like once or twice. And like, it doesn't end. What we got? The new ones that just dropped. Shadow 2.0s. That woman's pair of varsity red ones. We got a dead stock pair of Unk 6s. Chinese New Year 12s. I'm not gonna go through all of it. I can't. But oh, that's a nice pair. That's an original pair of Game Royal ones. Look at this old box. This is an original pair of Royal Blue 10s. You don't really see those anymore. You know, that's definitely a classic pair. Original box and stuff. Super old box. You have a pair of the Trophy Room 7s, the We the Best 7s. There's literally, there's got to be like 70 pairs here. I haven't even gone through all of it. I went through all of it when I was going through and buying it. But like I haven't counted, like I said. So I'm going to probably be here for like at least an hour after close going through all this. Then a lot of it's going to have to get cleaned and then it'll be sold. But yeah, so kind of a shorter video today because I had to spend so much time, you know, going through this. I wish I could have brought the camera out there and filmed it, but the guy didn't feel comfortable doing that, and I understand fully. So this is the aftermath. I picked all of this up. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you don't follow my IG, because I'm going to be dropping all this stuff on there probably this week, and it's all, I believe, like 10 and a half. So